The Republicans say that they're considering doing something about distressed areas. Yet the Congress has passed bills twice, and each time the administration has vetoed them. Next year, the Congress will pass them again, and if elected president, I will fight for them and sign them.